when you're in the mountains with a mission, it's like all of the superficialities of life just sort of evaporate, and you can often find yourself in a deeper state of mind, and that can stick with you for a while after a big climb. You appreciate everything so much that you take for granted most of the time. It's kind of funny.